In this video, we'll be synthesizing Mohr salt, also known as ferrous ammonium sulfate. Mohr salt is a hydrated double salt of iron 2 and ammonium sulfates. It's a simple synthesis, well suited to the beginner home chemist as it can be performed entirely using over-the-counter materials. This experiment, you'll need, from left to right, concentrated sulfuric acid, sold as drain cleaner, 91% in my case, fine iron wool, or another iron source, and ammonium sulfate, which can be purchased as a fertilizer. So without further ado, let's get into it. First, 30 milliliters of sulfuric acid is diluted cautiously with 200 milliliters of distilled or deionized water. This represents a 1.1 times molar excess. Then, 0.5 mol of iron wool, or 27.92 grams, are added gradually with heating to speed things up. Complete dissolution usually takes 10 to 20 minutes, and during this time substantial quantities of hydrogen are released. As such, it is advisable to work outside or in a fume hood at this stage. The solution turns a lovely sea blue as a result of the ferrous sulfate formed, and in the end, a small amount of undissolved impurities are left, mainly carbon. These impurities are removed by means of a Buchner funnel. Gravity filtration would also suffice. The hot solution is transferred to a clean beaker with a little rinse to ensure everything has been transferred. ...66.07 grams of ammonium sulfate, or 0.5 moles, are added with heating and stirring to dissolve it. A little excess water may be needed. The solution is then transferred to a dish and allowed to cool to room temperature. Over the course of around an hour, crystals of the product form. Mother liquors are then decanted from the crystals, which are then transferred to a coffee filter to dry. The mother liquors are then evaporated, giving a second crop of crystals. The combined crystals are allowed to dry overnight in the fume hood. Here are some glamour shots of the product. It forms lovely sea green crystals. In total, 167.87 grams of Mohr salt are obtained. This corresponds to a percent yield of 85.6% out of a theoretical 196.07 grams on starting iron, which is quite good. Thanks for watching, goodbye, and have a good evening.